Good morning students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. So today we are going to do counting. This we will do it on notebook. First of all, write down date and day on notebook. Then write down the heading counting 502. Counting 500 to 700. Leave one box and write down HTO. Hundreds, thousands, ones. Right? We will start from 501. 501, 502, 503, 504. 505, 506, 507, 508, 509, 510. Write one digit in one box. You will not write this all in one box. In one box you will write 100 column, in one box you will write 10s column. And in one box, you will write ones column. Right? After, again leave one box. Write down again HTO. 510. After 10, what is coming? 11. So, 500 is there. So, it will be 511. 512. 513. 514. 515, 516, 517, 518, 520. After this, again leave one box, then again write down HTO. After 520, this is 20. After 20, what is coming? 21. So next will be 521. Next 521, right? 522, 523, 524, 525, similarly it will come 530. Next again with one box, 100, tens, ones. After 530, 30. After 30, what will come? 31. It is 530. After 530, what will come? 531, 532, 533. Similarly, it will go to 540. Right? 540. Again, leave one box, HTO. Now this is 540. After 40, what is coming? 41. 540 means next one will be 541. So we will write 541, 542, 543. Similarly, we will reach at 550. Right? In this way, you have to complete. Now we have done till 550. After 550, what will come? 551. Next, 552, 553. Similarly, you will write, will come after 59, 560. 560. Similarly, we will move to next line. Leave one box. And write down HTO. After 560, what will come? 561. 562. 563. Similarly, you will go to 570. Right? Again, we will go next line. Leave one box, 100, tens, ones. After 570, what will come? 570, 70. 70, after 70, what is coming? 71. 1. This is 570. Then what will come? 571. 571, 72, 573, similarly 580. Fine. Next, leave one box again and after 580. 580. What will come? 580, 581, 582, 590. Now again we will leave one box. HTO. 590. After 590, 590. What will come? 591. 592. 593. What will come? 598. Now after 99, what will come? After 99 there is 100. Right? It is 599. After 500 what will come? 600. So after 599 it will be 600. Right? It is 600. After 599 next number will be 600. In this way you will do this on your notebooks. Now we have done till 600. After 600 what will come? After 600, 601 will come. How will we write? 601. Then 602, 603, similarly 610. Right? Again leave one box. HTO. After 610 what will come? 611. 611. After 611, 12, 13, 614, 620. Then again leave one box. HTO. After 620, what will come? 621. 621. After 21, what will be there? 22. So 6 is there already, 600. So we will write it 622, 623. Similarly, we will be 630. Right? After this, again leave one box and write down the headings HTO. 100, tens, ones. After 630, what will come? Now, after 30, what is coming? In counting 31, you all know it is 630. After 630, what will come? 631. Because 31 is coming after 30. Right? Write down 631. Then 632. In this way, we will reach to 640. Right? Again, leave one box. Write down heading 100 tens ones. After 640, what will come? 640. 40 means, after 40 what is coming? 41. This is 640. So what will come? 641. Next, 642. 643. Similarly, in this way, we will reach to 650. In this way, you will do this on your notebooks. Right? We have done till 650. After 650, what will come? 651. Then next 652, 653. Similarly, we will reach to 660. Right? Afterward, again, leave one box. Write down heading 100 tens ones. This is 660. After 660, what will come? After 60, what is coming? 61. This is 660. So 661. Right? Next 662, 663. Similarly, we will reach to 607. Right? Now again, leave one box and write down 100 tens Once where we reach 670. After 670, what will come? 671, 672, 673. In this way, we will reach to 680. Now again, next one. Read one box. Now after 680, what will come? After 80, what is coming? 81. This is 680. So what will come? 681. So today we have done the counting 501 to 700. You all have to do this in your notebooks. Please do neat and clean and read one box, means in your notebook only two lines will come on one page, right? Keep the things in mind that you have to do it neat and clean with the single digit in single books, right? Thank you.